I read that the universe was created through the Big Bang and it was coincidence. As a result of the Big Bang, everything we see came into existence. Plants, stars, clouds, mountains, trees, oceans, seas, rivers, insects, germs, animals, and humans. The Big Bang and what we see are coincidences? So what was there before it? There was nothing there. If nothing was there, what had exploded? I mean, where did the exploding items come from? Really, it is confusing. I don't have an answer to your question. What do you think if an explosion happened in a big mall and as a result of this explosion, a fancy new car came into existence? No way! So how do you believe that a Big Bang created this amazing universe? What you say makes some sense, but I'm not convinced. What does the Quran have to say about the existence of the universe? Your doubts are because of society confusing you into thinking only science has all the answers. But unlike limited human science, the Quran truly has answers to all questions. Because the Quran is Allah's words and the universe is Allah's creation.
Wow, so what is the answer?
The answer is that there is nothing made by coincidence. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned this clearly in the Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Am khuliqu min ghayri shay'in am humul khaliqun. Nothing is created by nothing and no one created themselves. Imagine if you entered your house and you found a hot cup of tea. What is the question that will come to your mind?
The question will be, who made this cup of tea?
What if I told you that this cup of tea happened by coincidence? The tea traveled from its farm and jumped into the cup? Also, the sugar came by coincidence from the sugar cane and jumped into the cup. And then the water came from the well and jumped into the kettle and boiled itself and then poured itself into the cup. And all of the above happened by coincidence and from nothing. Would you believe me if I told you so?
Of course, I will never believe in all that.
It's impossible. So what made you believe that the Big Bang happened by coincidence and from nothing with no creator? Did you do any thinking about this? Did you conduct any science experiments? Did you reflect?
No, it is the only thing they taught me in school.
Now I'm seeing why I started to believe it. You are absolutely correct. So you can't tell me how Islam explains the way our universe came into existence. Al-Quran 1400 years ago mentioned that the heavens were a joint entity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala separated them and made from water every living thing. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. أَوَلَمْ يَرَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَنَّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ كَانَتَا رَتْقًا فَفَتَقْنَاهُمَا وَجَعَلْنَا مِنَ الْمَاءِ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ حَيٍّ أَفَلَا يُؤْمِنُونَ القرآن said this 1400 years ago, and recently the science came to discover the Big Bang, and the heavens and the earth were joined, and every living thing was made from water. Now science discovers what the Quran said a long time ago.
Subhanallah, I was never told about this.
That's very interesting. And then what happened? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in detail the levels of creation in the universe and said, the heavens and the earth were created in 6 days. And it didn't get created in a moment. But everything came into existence step by step. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned this in the Quran. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. قُلْ أَإِنَّكُمْ لَتَكْفُرُونَ تؤمنون بالذي خلق الأرض في يومين وتجعلون له أندادا ذلك رب العالمين وجعل فيها رواسي من فوقها وبارك فيها وقدر فيها أقواتها في أربعة أيام سواء للسائلين ثم استوى إلى السماء وهي دخان فقال لها وللأرض ائتيا طوعا أو كرها قالتا أتينا طائعين فقضاهن سبع سماوات في يومين وأوحى في كل سماء أمرها وزينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وحفظا ذلك تقدير العزيز العليم.
Hence we believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the creator of everything and nothing came into existence without a creator. The Big Bang and the creation of the beautiful universe were made by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And any theory that says that life came into existence by coincidence is a kind of mystery and it contradicts logic, common sense and even science.
What do you mean even science?
Science is based on some principles such as measurements, observations, and numerical data. From these experiments, we can infer and deduce ideas, theories, and draw some conclusions. At certain times, these conclusions are the only facts or theories that we know as humans until a new measurement is made. And then our previous facts become untruthful and we replace from them with new facts. But in all cases, the scientific process demands observable and measurable proof. Since there is no way to measure or observe the Big Bang, for science it will always remain a mystery and only theory. And mysteries are not scientific, let alone factual or the whole truth. Islam is factual and the whole truth because Islam is Allah's religion. May Allah guide us and all people to this truth. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.